femininity.
I've said it before and I'll say it again. What I think of men you can't print in a book. Lucky the girl who has never been took.
Girls, girls, putting on airs. Who likes them, who wants them, who needs them, who cares? They'll string you along with a song and a dance, then walk out on you for a new pair of pants.
Men have got a sort of nose for any chicken who's kicking around. And believe me, sir, that goes for every masculine resident up to the president.
Love, love. Horrible word. Show me the dove and I'll give it the bird. It isn't your looks, it's your checkbook and pen.
Regarding their promises, do just what mama says. Be doubting Thomas's men.
Women, bah!
Well, just remember one thing. It's the wife who stands by and helps a man through all his trials, troubles, and tribulations.
That he wouldn't have if he didn't marry her in the first place. What about the... Hey, I told her that time, didn't I? Well, you're a small group, but you're bad.
What? I thought you said we'd murder him.
They're dead, ain't they?
Men, men, bloodthirsty men. History's pages are crowded with them. Fellas like Bluebeard with hatchets and knives. Look what they did to the lives of their wives.
Dames, dames, think of the dames who slaughtered their lovers with poison or flames. Lucrezia Borgia, you're lovely. The stuff that she poured. Man took one whiff and was stiff as a board.
Men are devils out of Hades. For instance, take Henry VIII. Married 6 or 7 ladies. And then after he mated 'em, decapitated 'em.
Hi-ho, song and a dance. 'Twas always the skirt who was wearing the pants. But when she walks by and she wiggles a frame, there's something about him I can't do without him. So send me a beautiful name.